Normally, when you launch Google Chrome, you do not always head to the same pages. But if you want to open specific set of pages each time you open your browser, then this video will help you out. So here I want to open my Google Chrome browser. When it will open, it will look like no page will appear over here. So from your Chrome browser, click on the menu icon with the three dots in the top right corner. After that, you have to click on settings. From the left side, you will find on startup. Click on that. Here you will find open specific page or set of pages. Click on this. After that, you will find add new page. You have to click on that page. So I need to open Facebook. For that, www.facebook.com. Now I have to click on add. Then if you want to add another pages, you can. So here I need to open YouTube also. For that, www.youtube.com. Then click on add. If you want to add more pages, you can. So I have to close this window and need to check. You'll find my Facebook and YouTube page will open automatically. So this is how you can automatically launch a website every time you start your Chrome browser. So this is the same way. If you want to remove this, you need to follow the same procedure. For that, you have to go to the from the three dots line. You have to click on settings, to click on startup. Then you will find your Facebook and YouTube. On the right hand side, you will find the three dots, more action. You have to click on this. And if you want to edit this, you can edit. And if you want to remove, in that case, I am to remove that page. Remove. And the same way, YouTube also you can remove from here. And you have to close this. So that's it. Hope it was helpful. Please do like and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any question, just comment down below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video.